Check it out. Welcome back to the great Minnesota get together. The Giant Slide is celebrating 50 years here at the fair.
Happy birthday to the Giant Slide.
I know. Well, so we are thrilled that everyone is here. And tonight in our Minnesota, in our So Minnesota series, we have been all over the state to hear stories of people and places that make this land of 10,000 lakes so special.
And this week we focus on a Minnesota teen who bought his own island for bunnies. Yes, bunnies, but it is all to help others and to give the cottontails a beautiful summer home. Let's hop right into this week's So Minnesota with Joe Mason.
Many remember Fantasy Island. Many have never heard of Peacebunny Island.
This is Amelia Earhart.
Using bunnies to spread hope and happiness.
I mean, what's not cute about them?
Is the dream of 15-year-old Caleb Smith.
They grow 1 inch of hair every month, so we give them haircuts 3 to 4 times a year.
Caleb started a nonprofit to train bunnies as comfort animals.
It's a little bit different to see rabbits, but it kind of makes sense. They're just really calm, social animals.
Last summer, he leased an island on the Mississippi River near Invergrove Heights so people could freely interact with bunnies.
Whenever the people are out there, we can bring the rabbits, and then when the people leave, we bring the rabbits back with us.
When the island went up for sale, Caleb hopped at the chance.
Talked to investors, and they helped me purchase the island, so I have a mortgage right now.
He named his 22 acres Peacebunny Island.
It's not only here on the island. Caleb takes the comfort bunnies to classrooms, senior homes, and other groups that have suffered tragedy.
Tell me again about that bunny you're holding. Oh. Never mind.
Each bunny has their own personality and their own name.
We had the Sound of Music bunnies. We had Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, and Ti.
Caleb hopes his dream keeps going and going and going. Just like the Energizer bunny. In Invergrove Heights, Joe Mason, 5 Eyewitness News.
Joe Mason, everyone. Yeah. And if you thought any of those adorable bunnies were cute, Caleb is bringing his comfort bunnies here to the State Fair so you can check them out. They'll be at the Sheep and Poultry Barn next Friday through Labor Day.
That is so awesome. Yeah. I love seeing the bunnies. You can head over to KSTP.com right now to see our other So Minnesota stories. And by the way, if you happen to know of a person, a place, or even a thing that is unique to the land of 10,000 lakes, you can let us know about it on that page.